Select a phrase to correctly complete each sentence. The product of 3/5 and 4 is less than 4, because when you multiply 4 times a number less than 1, you will get a product that is less than what you started with. So the answer is A.